In case you're not comfortable with Google Play Store's new interface of having the search bar at the bottom, then in this video, I'll show you how you can easily move the search bar from the bottom back to the top as it used to be. So personally, I believe this update was made in order to enable users have a closer reach of the search bar at the bottom with their thumbs, as opposed to stretching fingers to the top in order to access the search bar. But well, some people are still not comfortable with this update and therefore want the old style back. And that's what I'm going to show you. So be sure to like the video, subscribe and turn on the notification bell for more updates. So to move the search bar from the bottom to the top on Google Play Store, you're going to open your phone settings. Then under settings, you navigate to App Management, All Apps and Notifications. Then under App Management, you open App List. So in the list of apps, you're going to search for Google Play Store or Play Store. So once you've located Google Play Store, then you click on it and then you head on to Storage and Cache. And then you make sure that you clear both cache and storage. So you first clear cache and then you go ahead and clear the storage. So once that is done, then you go back to the Google Play Store settings, then select permissions. Now under permissions, you can decide to make these changes later or you can enable all the permissions. After that, you can exit all the apps, go back to your home screen, and then you can open Play Store again. And in that way, the search bar will appear at the top as it used to be in the old style. So thanks for watching, subscribe, share, and see you in the next one.